Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, can't wait for this one. United
and Liverpool. This was the last game of the 2013-14 Premier League season for both these clubs, wasn't it? And Newcastle actually went in front at Anfield. Liverpool got the win, but they didn't get the title, Alan.
No, they didn't. Nearly, but not quite. So I think they'll be looking forward into the future with optimism, though, a great deal of it.
Number 20. It could be the star turn for Liverpool today.
Well, it's his pace over 5 yards, over 10 yards, that is so impressive, and he can leave defenders for dead.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino. And number 19, Sadio Mane.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Dejan Lovren plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide, and they'll play with a sole striker. Roberto Firmino. So the corner to come. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. It goes out wide again. Cleared away by the defender. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. On the attack here. Shot on! Out in front of goal. Headed down to a teammate. Jonjo Shelvey. Matt Ritchie. There's good progress with this attack. It's an excellent cross. And the goalkeeper with an easy save there, Karius. Chan. Now Sadio Mane. It's Yedley. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Oh, that's good defending. Matt Ritchie. Kennedy. Delivered into the box. Defended well. A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Matt Ritchie. It's Salah now. Attacking well here. Firmino, who works hard to get the ball, has got it now. And look at him go. Lallana. Now with Emre Can. Good strong tackle. Adam Lallana. Now Van Dijk. They could pose some danger now. Liverpool will get the throw. Chan. Matt Ritchie. Guiding the pass through. Lovren. Henderson. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Put in from the wide area. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Chan. Adam Lallana. could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now Sadio Mane. DeAndre Yedlin. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Henderson. Mohamed Salah. He can put them in front. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Firmino. Oh, it's a brilliant goal. And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
Liverpool are leading now.
From Liverpool,
Jonjo Shelvey.
Roberto Firmino.
Matt Ritchie, and Newcastle on the attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. So much success in this stadium. Salah, great goalkeeper. It's in! Prime moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, sometimes as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jonjo Shelvey. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Salah now. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Mane. And in he goes with the tackle. Mohamed Salah. Sadio Mane. Now Atsu. Chan. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Letting the shot go! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
The fourth official
is indicated. The board. There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
And it's now with Liverpool. Could be dangerous. He's had a go here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score. At can Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway? There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. Matt Ritchie. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Salah! And he's done it! Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
It's Yedlin. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Bonnet has to clear it. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Salah! Off the post. Bounced away from him. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
I mean, why would you keep such a high line as that when you're up against a player quite as rapid as this fella? It's madness.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Now Atsu. He's aimed for the far post here. Defended well. Roberto Firmino. Excellent play to lose his marker. The shot's on. And it's in for the goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Neatly intercepted. On to the attack now. Tackle goes in. Jonjo Shelvey. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Oxlade steered through. Salah, good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Jorginho Wijnaldum. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Matt Ritchie. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Attacking well here. Matt Ritchie. And there is some backup for him in this position. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
DeAndre Yedlin. Now Kennedy. Jonjo Shelvey. Christian Atsu. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Well, he's got support here. It's Yedlin. He could cross it from here. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Jordan Henderson. It's Mane. Can really get at the opposition here. Oxlade-Chamberlain. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. Played in by Jordan Henderson. and they get it away. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Lovren. Roberto Firmino. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Matt Ritchie. That is a clever pass, and he might be in here. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Far too close across to the keeper.
Anfield, please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
DeAndre Yedlin. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Murphy. Promising build-up until that challenge. That's it, final whistle. Well, look at that scoreline. And it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative ability.